Now, how am I to attract the attention? In a speech, if you can attract the entire attention of the students within one or two or three sentences, the first opening sentences, you are a successful speaker. But you start with bluffing and empty things. That when your secretary came and invited me to inaugurate the Gita Yajna, I thought, why I'm, why me? I asked him, why me? He said, no, you must come. I told him that I know nothing of Gita nor of Swami Chidananda, because he has forgotten my name is Chinmayananda. Don't you think the audience will start going, moving away home? Why? This fool knows nothing. He doesn't know Gita, he himself says, and he doesn't know who is our Swami also. Chidananda, he says. Here, look at it. How the whole discourse starts. Idam, just now. Parvakshyami, I shall tell you. What? Guhyatamam. Guhya, secret. Guhyatama, the greatest secret I'm going to tell you. Try. Man has got such an inquisitiveness in his mind that when he hears that there is a secret, he wants to know. If they had not declared that atom secret, nobody would have second time looked at it. They declared it's a secret. Everybody wants to know what is this atom secret. Tomorrow when you are going with the downtown, you meet a friend of yours coming in the opposite direction, very busy, running to do something. Hi, hi, and he is going, he has not seen you, he was casually said hi, hi, because I said hi, hi. At that time, pal, did you hear that? He has slowed down. Hey, it's a secret. He has stopped. You can now go in your direction. He's all his hurry-burry has ended, he is coming after you. What did you say? No, it's a secret, not that. What is the secret? What is the secret? You want to know. He's not a young man, old people also, little children also. Every human being is very inquisitive to understand secrets. Yeah, the opening words in this chapter is, I am going to tell you, I shall tell you now, guhya tamam, tamam, superlative. Guhya, guhya tara, guhya tamam, comparative and superlative. Guhya tamam, the most greatest secret I am going to tell you. Even if you are sleeping, you wake up, eh? After hearing the secret, I will sleep now.